Do you need to shrink a partition with your Linux or Windows without reinstalling the system? You can resize your partition without losing your data with gparted. And I will show you how to do that right now. Hello everyone, it's Linux User, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. A few days ago, I decided I needed to repartition my hard drive and created several new partitions to test different Linux distributions. I didn't want to reinstall my current Arch Linux system. Instead, I shrank the partition with my Arch Linux system and added several new partitions using the free space I created. Let me show you how to do that. You need to go to gparted.org and download the gparted live ISO. Next, create a bootable USB using this ISO. Please watch my video, make a bootable USB drive on any Linux distro, if you don't know how to write an ISO to a USB drive. Boot from this USB drive. You can keep everything default here, so just press enter for every question. Now you are in the live session of gparted. This is the same gparted program you may have on your system, but you cannot resize the partition on a working system. On the other hand, when you boot from a live image, your main system is not working, and you can manipulate its partitions. If you have several hard drives, make sure you select here the hard drive with the partition you want to resize. In my case, I have one hard drive and one partition. As you can see, this yellow area is the part with the data. It's around 3 gigs. The rest is free space. Let's use this free space for another partition. Select this partition, click Resize. You can resize it using these numbers or by changing its size here. Let's free up 10 gigs. Enter the number, press Enter, and resize. So the main partition has been shrunk. Now you can create another partition in this unallocated space. Click New and create a new partition. You can select its size, whether you want it to be primary or extended. An extended partition allows you to create more than 4 partitions. If you don't need that, keep it primary. You can choose the file system you need, and you can also give a name to this partition. When you have set everything as you want, click Add. Here are the 2 partitions, but this is only the plan of the changes you want to do. The changes you want to apply are shown here. If you notice that something is wrong, it is safe to cancel it right now. Also, let me warn you, although gparted is a reliable program, there is no guarantee that your data won't be corrupted. So before you resize your partition, backup all the important files. If you have a backup and you are sure about these settings, press Apply. After this, the changes cannot be reverted. So if you are sure, confirm and wait a few minutes until it's complete. Check that there were no errors. Now there are 2 partitions on this hard drive and your system files should be intact. Close the program, double click on exit and reboot into your main system. It should work as before. You can use this live gparted ISO not only to shrink a partition, you can also delete partitions, increase the size of an existing partition, or create a brand new partition table on it. But this is a topic for another video. So don't forget to subscribe for new videos if you want to learn more about the possibilities of Linux systems. Thank you for watching!